Hello, it is Thursday, December 30th, 2021, and this is Consistency Over Intensity. Me experimenting with the idea that a consistent workout almost every day is better than just 3 to 4 times a week going intense with it or whatever. Okay, public service announcement. Please do not waste your time watching this video unless you have a very specific reason to watch this video. Otherwise, it'd probably be a waste of your time, and I hate to waste your time. Alright. Stretching, then a warm-up set, then working out, all using sets of 4, pretty much. And the sets of 4 are pretty much exhale on the first repetition, hold empty on the second repetition, inhale on the third repetition, and hold full on the fourth repetition. Lost my focus on that going because I was thinking about changing up the sequence a little bit, and I will. I'll start out with these just because why not? This is the warm-up set. Okay.
That's it. That's all. Record time, right?
Wow. Pretty fast. Later at Shelby.